My name is Shoba Thomas. I am sure most of you saw me here, and I was in a lot of pain. I've been having rheumatoid arthritis for 35 years. And I've lost movements of my elbows, my shoulders, most of my joints. And I did a knee replacement about 5 years ago, and it was really bad. I felt like there was about 30 kgs on my knee. So it was so heavy, and yesterday, Pastor Shekhar and everybody here prayed for me. I felt a little light yesterday, but by the time I got home, it was very painful. But this morning when I woke up in bed, I was trying to turn, usually it's very painful for me. And I didn't feel that much pain on my knee, so I turned this way, I turned that way, just to make sure. And then when I got up, my knee, I felt like it was better.
Only remember we said she will kick the devil. We'll kick the devil off. Good action. Come on, Omar. Much better. Always say amen to that.